and love. This is how Butler sees me day by day. Get a good look. This is how Butler sees me day by day. Turn your love around. Turn your love around, right? So yeah, I want to hang with you, but I'm not hanging with you live. It's a psychological thing, okay? Just bear with me. But you're still seeing me. I'm still hanging with you. I'm just not hanging with you live. So what's the difference? I just didn't click that button. Okay? So, I'm hanging with you like this. Yeah, I didn't feel like feeling your energy. Mm-mm. But I wanted some of you. I wanted some of your energy. Mm-hmm. But I didn't feel like hanging with you like that. No, I didn't want to feel like... It is a real transmutation of energy, you know, going back and forth. And so, but I did want to hang with you. And then, look, and you know how Facebook is with that music and shit. So, turn your love around. I want you to hang with me. And so, I'm getting ready to start working. I'm going to start working, but I'm slacking on the job. But Bubba said, ain't no rush. I can dance on the job. Mm-hmm. What? Apple juice or beer? Who knows? Or ale? Ginger ale? Yeah, I got my paint clothes on. Bubba said. Bubba said, how's hanging? So I had another top on. Ooh, don't show my drawers. Don't show my drawers now. Bubba said, how's hanging? I said, it's hanging. He said, you didn't get the joke, did you? I said, well, I should have said it's hanging to the left. It's hanging to the left. Yeah. I got my long johns on. This is my painting clothes. Mm-hmm. My painting clothes. Just hanging out with you. You know how they say 6 degrees of separation? I'm hanging with you to the 7th degree, okay? But I'm still hanging with you. Yeah. Just not... It's workout time too. Ooh, we it'd be like feel your energy. You know what I mean? I wonder what kind of energy you have. Shoes on, I'm used to dancing barefooted. Oh, I know. Some of y'all be like, she ain't doing nothing. I'm doing enough for my Lord. Huh? Work it out too. Work out. Whew. Hey, you wanna see something? This used to be me. It still is me. A long time ago. Woo! Look, I ain't too far from it now. Some heels on. put some heels on. Then take advantage of every opportunity available. You feel me? What you do for one?
Work out.
I ain't getting on the floor, but I got a pain. The stretch out workout. Woo! I was a teenager. Let me put my drawers up. I was a teenager. I need a dance partner. My two children. That back there, I wasn't dancing. I was just moving these balls, stretching it. We dancing together, ain't we? Okay, never mind. So, you know, the glass and the technology, you vibing with me, I'm vibing with you, you feel me? We dancing. I ain't too close to you, am I? I'm closer. Lord, are we socialing now? We socialing, okay? It ain't no social song, but we dancing together. Account of you. Ooh, it's like I'm in a room with you. Look, let's do the bop. We doing a bop.
still workout time now. Woo. It's still workout time. Turn this off. You don't need all that. It's still workout time. Making my way back to you. I gotta get back to work now. I'm just dancing on the job. Oh, I can't wait to get back on the skating floor. I know I'm rusty, but I wanna slow skate. I wanna backward skate. To a good 70s. You said you're going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. That's how we going to be on the dance floor, okay? I know. It ain't always pretty up close. But this is how we going to be on the dance floor, okay? Ooh. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I can't help but get up in your face. I'm drinking beer. I gotta conserve some of this energy now. I gotta conserve some of this energy and get back to work. I was just, you know, wanna take a hangout time with you. No, I'm a working woman now. I gotta paint it, you know, my husband's house. And I'm getting paid for it. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, once upon a time, when we were happily married, this is free service Butler would be getting. If we was happily married, I'd be doing this shit just on GP because Butler done bought the paint. And, you know, it's our house together. And I'm his, you know, loving, conjugal wife and shit. Look, I would have did this shit and Butler wouldn't have paid me the amount of money he paying me. Ain't God good to how God turned the table. God turned the table. Yeah, so now Butler got to pay me. Mm-hmm. It's a kind of look. I'm living the ghetto fabulous life over here. And look, I ain't mad at it. Mm. Look, it ain't big dollars. It ain't gotta be big dollars because I ain't greedy like that. Look, I'm like Jesus. I don't need but a little bit of sustenance. You feel me? Talk to you later. Bye. Well, next time I talk to you on FaceTime. It's gonna be FaceTime next time. It's gonna be live. Okay, bye.